I'll just hit record on the Elgato, come back to the control room, and where did I leave off? Okay, here. Alright. I forget where I was before. I mean, you spend a couple days away from a Metroidvania and just lose track of everything. Yeah, I'm wondering if I should use Miriam's blunderbuss. I wonder if it works like in the first American McGee Alice. Okay, that's right, I got Mia Familiar. And where am I? Okay, right there. Oh, that's right. I opened up a path and... Man, I've got a lot of unexplored territory. And I guess that was the train thing that I was at before, but I couldn't figure out what the fuck to do. Yeah, I like how this is nowhere near as linear as Ord of Ecclesia. As much as I loved Ord of Ecclesia, that was a flaw it had. But just like with, I don't know, Metroid Fusion and Other M, it didn't really kill it. I mean, Other M had plenty of other problems. And hang on. God, the buttons are in such an awkward spot compared to a regular controller we had for the PS1, 2, and 3. Okay. Attack. Oh, I do have a better... clubs. Nah, I ditched that. So I did have an upgraded weapon. I was... spider pig, does whatever a spider pig does. Can he swing from a thread? No, he can't. He's a pig. But then there was the Into the Spider-Verse movie, which had the actual spider pig. And I don't know why I decided to get all musical right there. Oh, this fucking thing again. Oh, that's right, that's it, I'm taking the Shovel Knight thing off. That's really is not working for me. Come on.
Gotcha.
Yeah! Tip, this little Palmon thing. Don't fire from there.
Hi-ya!
Fucking dog.
Take this!
I already beat it. God, these... I think there'd be advancements in AI after all this time, but no, the familiars are still fucking useless. I mean, sort of like in Sonic the Hedgehog. I mean, Tails. You'd think, after all this time, he wouldn't be such a dumbass anymore when he's like the... He's tagging along behind you, but no, he still gets himself in all sorts of stupid shit. Some things never change. Yep, those definitely are standing for the Medusa heads. These things just keep coming, don't they? Oh, come on, get off! Oh, okay. Figured something would happen if I stuck with this. Ah, goddammit! If instead of regular Medusa heads, they're now like jellyfish. Or they remind me of the Manhandla heads from Zelda Hyrule Warriors. Oh, got me a level up. Okay. What? That's... Was that just for map completion, or was there... like some breakable wall up there. Let's try that again. Oh, go away, you fucking viewer things. Straight up copied an enemy that was in a Rhea of Sorrow. Should I wait until I get whatever power lets me fly and shit? Oh, great. One of those games where inertia doesn't exist. Fuck the rules of physics, because video games. God, those things take a lot out of you. Ah, fuck this. I'll come back when I can fly, or super jump, or get something that lets me see where all the hidden items are. I mean the hidden passages, because Aria of Sorrow had something like that, the peeping eye gave it to you. And on my last playthrough, which idiot me didn't bother recording, I found it early on, and that's how I was able to finally get 100% map completion on that. I really should have recorded it. I played it back during last Halloween. Oh. Hi-ya! I was hoping to find a breakable wall, but... Oh, and the rose won't even come down here? Fuck this. Oh, you again?
Gotcha.
What are you talking about? I did all the work. Hang on, let me check something real quick. Yep, it's recording. I want to record this while I stream. Oh, this thing again. Oh, that's what's throwing the viewer things. Oh, alright, new shard. What do I get? I was hoping that would be... I was hoping that would be the directional one. Okay, this thing, she uses the same hand, whichever direction you face. But for just the regular weapon, what is it with you in forced ambidexterity, Koji Igarashi? I mean... It's been over 20 years, and we're still doing that shit. Oh well. Oh, a shovel knight.
Take this! Go!
Yeah, you just made him mad, thanks a lot. Yeah, I like the balloon pig thing. Really makes me think of Biomiracle Bakute Upa. Anyone ever play that game? The one that didn't come out on the NES way back when? Yeah, it was the game where you play as a little baby, and... Oh man, I needed that. Yeah, and you had this magic rattle that inflates enemies. You could either ride on them, or... Or you could knock them into other enemies, and that usually was the means of beating bosses. Really sucks that they didn't come out to the NES back when I was a kid, because I would have played the shit out of it. That was a fun game when it finally became available on, like, WiiWare. Now the Wii Shop is down, and who knows if you'll ever get to play that game. There's an easy way to play that game again. What was in here? Breakable walls! Breakable walls! Be gone, froggy. No! No! I hate how that map comes up when I don't want it to. Oh, that's right. These blue treasure chests get reloaded. Goddamn bats. God damn it! Alright, see what's this way. Why did I turn back before? Oh, that's why. Was there a point to coming down here other than opening that path? Alright, another shovel armor! Yes, I like the pig attack. Go away. Frogs. Sinister Fang. You missed the damn shovel armor. Oh, fuck it. Ah, goddamn bats! And frogs! Okay, I skipped this last time, so let's see what's in here.
Take this.
No, bounce back over there! Oh, fuck it. Ow. Sinister Heart. I don't think that's a part I've had before. My familiar got a level up. She's gonna be less useless from here on in. Slide. Oh, just a treasure chest. Steel equipment. Okay. Oh, wait, let me check the map. Where's that barbershop guy? As soon as I find another warp zone, I think I better go back. Because I got stuff I can give him now. I want to see what happens. God damn it! Goddamn bats! Shovel! Is that an actual weapon I can use? Yes, it is! Fuck yeah! Only problem is, I can't aim down with it to find hidden stuff. Oh well. It's reasonably fast. Oh yeah, saving it now. Oh, this is just too rich. Another Indiegogo star, like Miriam, gets to use the shovel. Oh, you're gonna do that well, shove it! Taste your own weapon. Yeah! Okay. I got the pig weapon. I mean, the pig summoning ability. And I got a shovel. That's all I need. Oh, I'm not gonna... Oh, I wasn't able to get far through this before. Ah, son of a bitch. His own weapon is surprisingly effective against him. Ah, I can't get all the... I wonder. Nope, can't jump down deep enough before buoyancy takes over. I like the physics involved with the shovel, which feels like it's got oomph. That's, you know. But it's hard to get some of the stuff on the ceiling. Can I get through here? Oh, so it's not like a Rhea of Sorrow. Oh, what did I miss before? Just a treasure chest, okay. Critical ring. I bet I can guess what that does. Oh, wait. Equipment. For now, I'm gonna use the traverser ring still. Wait, I'm not getting back up, am I? Aw, crap. How am I doing for map completion? Aw, man. See, I can get criticals without that ring. Ah! Gotcha. At least I can still get the frogs while ducking. Ah. Friggin' bats! Have I got the thing for the frog yet? I wonder. Oh boy. That didn't go anywhere. Neither did that. Come on, one of you hit him! There we go. Oh, now I got his armor too? Attack goes down, but... Man, defense goes way up! Are you shitting me? Oh, it turns me into Shovel Knight! Oh, this is awesome! Oh, and I can aim up as Shovel Knight. Oh, fuck yeah! This is gonna make looking for stuff in the ceiling a lot easier. But I can't do the downward thrust. This has its uses, but for now I'm gonna stick as Miriam and go ahead and save, since I just got my ass handed to me back there. Work my way back. Oh, I do have a toad armor already. Come on, get him again. Oh, shit. Too bad you can't aim up with the shovel just as Miriam, just saying. Come on, hit the... The shovel is useful and all, but I'm still looking forward to getting a better weapon. Level the fuck up. What level is she at now? 21. So much stuff just from the Shovel Knight. How much is it? 50. 50 G! I'll take it. Oh, hey, 1444 popped in, and... Sorry I didn't notice you before. I'm kind of concentrating on this and no one else was in the chat. God damn it! Another summon brewer. Alright, getting a lot of shards here. What was in here? Augment intellect. Oh yeah, I want to keep that. Make my way back through. Whoa, boy!
Take this.
Newsflash, the enemy's this way. You show him, honey. Back through this part again. You're getting a lot of the leonine pelts or whatever they are. God damn it. Oh, Medusa heads, or their equivalent, comes with the territory. G. What about this one? Give me something good. 10G, a little better. How am I doing on money? Not too bad. Bad dog. Ah! Still takes two hits to kill those fuckers.
Gotcha.
Can I go up from here? Yeah. Can't really get across, though. Don't even need to flail him now. Nice. I wonder if this game's gonna have a real game breaker like the Natesco or whatever it was called. And come on, break! Oh great, I cannot hit those. Fuck it, just use the flail. Suspect you with your own pimp. Oh wait, this is a dead end. Oh, I get to kill more of these things. Never mind. Oh, try to arrow me, will you? And leave some blood on, or like goo, the remains on the floor. Nice attention to detail. Way to earn that T rating. Another steel. Shake the world with metal. Shake the world with steel. Alright, back through here. Don't really know where the fuck I'm going, what I'm doing, but hey, that's playing a Metroidvania for the first time. I recognize this area, at least. Ow. Right in the face. Pow, right in the kisser. Pow, right in the kisser. Okay, Koji Garashi seems to really like how showing Miriam parking her ass, just saying. Alright, I'll take that. This one? I think so. Or don't they mark those on the... Guess not. No. I don't know. I don't know about this. This one looks cute and all, but... Wait, where did this one come? Ew, no.
The look suits you fine.
Yeah, while she's... Okay, while she's got the beret and the sunglasses, we'll go with that look, because it looks kind of hilarious. Okay, now I just gotta figure out where else I need to go. Just retrace my steps and look at the map for places I haven't been in yet. Nope, not this way. Drop down here. When am I gonna get his shard? Just saying. I wanna know. Gotcha. Oh, this thing again. Ow, that hurt. Son of a bitch. And he's not gonna give me anything? Fucker. Obviously this is a place where I'm not gonna be able to do anything until I can fly or super jump or whatever. Oh, this is where I fought the thing. Okay, now what? Well, that was a no-go. Guess I'll go straight ahead and see what else I can find that I missed before. God damn it. Did I read this one? Yeah, she does look hot with the pixie cut, but it only works with the beret and the sunglasses. And don't save it just yet, just reload my life. Ow. No! Okay, that is so... Ah, son of a bitch. Won't be long till I get another level up, it looks like. Well, thanks, you finally did something useful. Oh, another new weapon? Okay. Oh, this is like a slightly weaker version of the Crissaegrim. Whoa, and the fairy did something else useful. So just keep going. Okay. Wow, I got the basically the Crissaegrim of the game. Nice. Oh yeah, I gotta figure out how to... back on the shovel for a second. Okay, that doesn't work. Get off me! Finally! What do I get from this one? Okay, increases dagger and rapier damage. That's nice, finally got that. Finally! Those things were giving me so much trouble before! So much still to do. Might as well head back to town, get to the war point. Gas enemies. Huh? Why can't I get through? Oh, I gotta go up here, don't I? Okay. Just barely miss it. Ah.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up. Good work. Here's your reward.
Okay.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
It's good to see you. So, what'll it be?
Hang off on that for the moment. I think I am gonna go ahead and get this.
I'll go with this.
Alright.
Ooh, I like it.
Yeah, I bet you would. This one brings my attack down. This one brings everything up. You know what? We're gonna go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
Stop, you'll make me blush. Is there anything I can cook yet? Nope. I'm gonna hang on to the plume pour because I have a feeling that might be an important ingredient later.
I'll go with this.
Surprise, surprise, the shovel enhances the shovel armor. Might as well.
Did you see the Eastern man in the red armor? He was at Dominique's supply post.
You mean Zangetsu? Be careful around that one. He thinks
shard binders and alchemists
are as bad as demons. He said he'd cut us down if he saw us again.
Well, we did technically start all this. But I agree, he doesn't need to be so savage.
Those scars on his body tell the story of a rough life.
Oh, then I'd better keep my distance.
That you should. I have something new to offer you. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Then we have a deal.
Uh, Oh no, hang on to that.
Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Then we have a deal.
Oh wait, these are the ingredients I could... does he have the rice?
Is this right? Then we have a deal.
Let's see if my theory pans out. Huh.
Thank you. I'll... Did you forget some?
No.
Thank you. Come back.
All right, let's see if I can craft rice from the rice seed and make one of the dishes that the lady wants.
Are you eating properly? What are we transmuting this time?
Potato and flour.
Oh, Miriam, you often bring up your promise to Jebel, but only vaguely, never in detail.
Really?
Yes. Are you ever going to tell me the whole story?
Well, back then, the experiments left me feeling stripped of my humanity. The pain from the crystal was a constant reminder. At one point, I lost my will to live entirely. Jebel and I got into a fight over some stupid thing. And I shouted, "How long are you going to pretend you're human? We're monsters now!" But I'll never forget what he said to me. If we ask for the demon's power, then we're monsters. But if people force us to take it, then our power doesn't make us good or bad. Our choices do. That freedom of choice is proof we're human. It cheered me right up. I felt like a person again. And that was when we promised to stop each other. If we ever lost the ability to choose. Sorry, I know it's a long story.
No. No.
Well, at least we finally got the story with this. I think I said before I was kind of surprised by the way Miriam's character is handled, the voice, but figured there'd be more to explore with her character, and here we go. Now I forget. Oh, shit!
You have a point, but...
Huh. We're done talking. I must go.
Well, okay.
Done talking. I.
He said, he'd cut Miriam into ribbons if he saw her again, and he just went by without a word.
Had to see that. He really doesn't like me, does he? Oh, he's just stubborn. Can I help you with something? Hello. How can I help you? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Many thanks.
I got sugar already.
Thank you. Come back.
Alright, I got rice seed. Now I gotta figure out where I can plant it or something to get actual rice.
Are you eating properly? So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. Great.
What were some of the other things I could have? Corn, milk, bread. Cooked it. Okay, save the haylight for when I finally get rice.
If you ever encounter a demon named Bale, run.
I haven't, but I'm curious why I should.
Because he's the most powerful of the 72 demons. A quick escape may be the only thing that saves you.
Okay. Finally cook some stuff. I got pizza dough. And I gotta figure out what the fuck to do with the rice seed. Hell, I gotta figure out what to do, period. So I'll just use the warp point to go back here. Poke around some more, because... Back to the Garden of Silence, and yeah, upskirt! Seriously, why do they have to animate it like that? Over here already. Oh, that's right. Back to fighting these. Oh man, you see, I just noticed you see fairy blood splattering everywhere. I remember this part. Well, am I gonna play the piano or what? It's not gonna be like Final Fantasy V? Ugh. Oh, that's right, you're mine. Is this the only familiar I can get at the moment? Fairy elixir, nice. That must have been what... Yeah, that must have been what a fairy used on me... like in my previous first stream. And level up. What's until the next one? Huh. Just out of reach. Whoa! Physics is a bitch. Does it only show the scroll icon when I'm not on the screen? Or when my progress trail doesn't... Oh. Okay, didn't want to really go down there. Cheap what I got now, but hey, if you got it. I mean, when I discovered the Crissaegrim in Symphony of the Night, it was completely by accident. Okay, this is the bad one. Get back here! Getting nothing accomplished in this stream, but hey, whatevs. Oh, this is the thing with the train. Oh boy! Oh, this... Oak. Whatever that does. Ah, no, you ain't ninja kicking me today. I really shouldn't be doing this, but I need to get a good look. I just gotta find out. Good old Metroidvania. It doesn't hold your hand. Oh, shitballs. I'm bouncing around like a bunny. Oh, what do I get? What do I get? Okay, what does that do? Okay, this could have its uses. Bunnygirl. bunny girl. Jeez, yeah. I hope this doesn't piss off an easy Sarkeesian too much, or whatever the fuck her name is. Jeez, make her a bunny girl. Okay, that's amusing. I'm glad I came by here. I got one new shard, at least. Oh. Fairy elixir, nice. And what's through here? I forget already. Oh, this is where I fucked up before. I like the music here. It just stops being so mellow all the time. Oh yeah, this shit. And they leave blood on the ground. Nice detail. Oh, this is what threw me off before. What the fuck do I do? How do I activate that? And whatever's going on here, it's not obviously not going to be happening on this end. What area am I in right? Towers of Twin Dragons. Definitely download that OST, because damn. What do I get? Ah, it doesn't let me pick a friggin' buggy game. Hey, boy. Let me pick up the bags! Jeez! Ah, nuts. Oh well, while I'm here... Ginger. And hemp. Don't mind if I do! And let me pause for a second, take a drink of water, and yeah. Again, that pixie cut looks super sexy, but... I'm only keeping it as long as... I leave it with the sunglasses and the beret, because it just goes with that look, man, you know? Oh boy. Where am I on the map? Okay. I come through here before? No, I did not. Okay, this is where I need to be. Come on, get down here. Pig power! Oh, this shit again. Ginger and hemp. I'll take that. Okay, stop for some...
Look at all the shards you've amassed. How does it feel to command the power of demons?
It feels like nothing. Just power. And so long as I'm in control of it, human power.
You're a fool if you think you can soak up that much of their deviltry and still call yourself human.
I'm not the fool here. And I will never give in to you or them.
Never say never, Miriam.
I have you now, Cheeble. The Libra Logaiath belongs to me, and I shall see it return.
How are you still even alive? I take no orders from a dead man walking!
And now you die. My next attack will not miss.
Master. You must conserve your energy for King Bale.
So I must. You are lucky, old man.
Lost him.
Alfred, I won't let you use the Libra Logaiath to plunge the world into...
I must give chase while the trail is still fresh.
Oh. Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're...
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Dracul, but you may call me O.D. I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam. Am I permitted to take out books from this... library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons? Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've told.
It's good to see you. So, what'll it be? You know, shard research has advanced during the 10 years you slept.
How so?
By using alchemy to add new matter to the shards, we can change their properties. They evolve. For example, an offensive shard's range may widen or reach targets further away.
Ah, so they'll become easier to use.
To put it more simply, yes. But I should make special mention of enchantment shards. They require a large number of materials to transmute, but they function similarly to skill shards. In other words, They work even when you don't have them equipped.
That is quite an advancement.
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
Stop back often.
Something new to offer. What are you looking to buy? What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Many thanks.
Thank you.
myself and my shadow! Arise, myself and my shadow!
Another loss.
Shadow! Thank you. Arise, myself and my shadow!
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on. Help Dario, the chimney sweep. Kill those murderers dead! Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Pastor Trevor rest and kill those murderers.
God.
Here's what I've turned up on. Help my cousin's friend Martha kill those murderers.
Got an.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Are you eating properly? What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
I like it. Stop back often.
There's this narrow horizontal opening I'm trying to squeeze through. Any ideas?
As a matter of fact, Zangetsu just sent a message arrow about that. In the gruesome hall of experiments, seek the demon darting through narrow holes.
Darts? Sounds difficult to catch.
Even the trickiest creatures have a weakness. You will find it. Now, is there anything else you need from me? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Many thanks. What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to buy? Thank you. Did you forget something? What are you looking to buy? Thank you. I'll be here if you need me.
Thank you.